If you haven't subscribed yet, do it now and like this video. We're still at my first hotel.
I haven't showed you guys this yet. Trying to open with cans. There is a rail station right on the opposite side of the street. It's quite noisy, but these are double windows. So if you close both, you hardly hear it. Quick little check in the bathroom. I've got everything with me. Nothing in here. It says cider, but 0.033%. Does that mean I'll close it? You know what, I'll have one. I'm heading to Seoul now. I'm not gonna film my trip to Seoul because it's such a hassle with that large suitcase. My check-in is at 3 p.m. I think I'm going to store my luggage for a while at some storage facility. All right, let's get out of here. I'll see you when I'm back in Seoul. I'll be in Hongdae. Hello. So I'm in Seoul. I'm right now at the World Cup Park. And this is the World Cup Stadium behind me. I stored my luggage away. And a good tip, if you need to store luggage, don't use the luggage lockers in the stations, in Hongdae Station. If it happens to be one free, go for it, but I didn't have much luck.
All right, people. It's Sev here from the editing booth, and I put an annotation here, but actually I wanted to tell you in person, there is a mall here. It's called Exit. If you find yourself in Hongdae Station and you are in need of luggage storage, but everything is full there, just exit number 2. There's an escalator here. It's this escalator over here. And if you exit here, just head over here. You see a building over here. Exit. It's a bit of funny that I'm talking about exits right now. But anyway, you have to go inside here. You'll find 2 double doors. After the second double door, go right. And you'll find an elevator. Take the elevator down to a level. I think it was B1 or B2. You'll find it. It's not that hard to find. And my tip was, if all the lockers are full at the station, just go to exit and go find a locker there. Chances are that you will find an empty locker. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. On with the video.
There should be a stream around here. There. Actually, my plan is to go to, let me quickly pull up the planning. It says here, Oil Tank Culture Park. We're here anyway, so let's take a quick peek. They really have a good smell here. Looks quite different from 2 years ago. I'm at a park. I don't know exactly which park. Let's see how it looks like. Fan cafe. I heard there was like a big game yesterday. Oh yeah, by the way, I went to Zaneuk yesterday. I didn't film anything. I had like a nice meal. Can't really remember what I got, but I'll post some pictures. Unfortunately, I started eating before I got the pictures, so yeah, the money shot is gone. But yeah, I met the owner of the bar. He's like a nice guy. He gave me a free dessert from the house. Some candy when I left. It was too much actually. Not the dessert, but the stuff I ordered. Man, I thought I ordered one main dish and like an appetizer, but it turned out that they were both main dishes. Oh, it was good. It was very good. So if you're ever in Incheon near Seongdo Park, do visit Zaneuk Wine Bar. I have a business card. It's just a link to his Instagram, and I'll post it right in this video. It's a big building. I checked out an hour too early, actually. Father had to check out in Incheon at 10 a.m. It was supposed to be 11 a.m. So I kind of early in Seoul. That staircase, that's the entryway to Haneul Park. And I've done a video last time about it, when I was here about a year and a half ago. It's like a cool observatory with a great view of the city and the river. So definitely worth it. Cheers. It's cider, or at least what Koreans call cider, because when we call something cider, it usually has alcohol in it. But I heard about it, and I thought it would be something like Sprite, but I can't really describe the taste. And I'm actually having lunch here at like a bun lift from Paris Baguette. There's nothing Paris about it, but yeah. Still at the car park of the World Cup Stadium, and I will be heading to Pyeonghwa Park with Nanji Pond. All right, I'm gonna chill here for a while and I'll catch you when I'm there.
Hearts beat to the city streets. We began to feel the fire.
This is Nanji Pond. I think it's more for campers. But looks nice to hang out for a day, but not too interesting for me anyway, so I'm gonna head on. It's the tiniest little stream.
We're gonna be.
arrived in my new hotel here, and I don't know if you can see it. It's quite a nice hotel. It's a little bit noisy because it's right by Hongdae, but I can show you around. Let me turn off some lights so you guys can see better. It's a decent sized bathroom. It's all in one. Got a small window over here. We have a tiny view. Then we have a weird looking washer and some seating area outside, like a little balcony. And we have the view here. This one I can't open up. Smells like barbecue here. So the window is open right now, but yeah, that's the other side of the room. The interior of the room, a big bed over here, a mirror, a nice sizable kitchen, an empty fridge. This was in the fridge. And this is my bottle of wine that I got. The Zaneuk wine bar in Songdo, Incheon. Still need to finish that. When people go to Songdo, Incheon, to the Zaneuk wine bar, people like to order wine by the bottles. And I'm not a very strong drinker, and it was too much for me actually. So new room, new hotel. We're in Hongdae. I was in World Champion Stadium, and the park that's beneath there, I didn't go to Old Tank Park, and even the other park wasn't that interesting to me. Where I did shoot some videos, I just got out of there quickly and went to the Riverside Park, Nanji Riverside. It wasn't that special either. So I went to Battleship Park, but you already seen that, so I didn't need to film that. And right now I'm about to leave for, it's called Sonyeodo Gongwon. It's like a little island. The park's not that interesting to me. What is interesting is that there is a bridge over here where you can get a very cool picture of a building that's somewhere around this area. Right now I am somewhere here. This is Hongdae. That's where I am right now. And I do need to get some groceries soon, because I'm all out. That's something that needs to be done. So I think, what time is sunset? I think the picture that I want to take is going to be cool in sunset, but it's currently no sun. Oh God, it's still clouded. It's dry. Change of plan. I'm not going to Soyudo Island today. I'm going to keep it for Sunday. It's a buffer day next week, so I will move that over there. I do need to give myself some time to recover. As you can see by the window, it's night time. Actually, it is 20 before 12, and I ordered some food to be delivered. I put some photos on the video right now. It was really good. It was some noodles with a broth and pieces of grilled pork and tteokbokki pieces in it, onions, stuff like that. And for the sides, there was rice and kimchi and pickled radish, which is very good. I ordered it on Shuttle. It's like the best app for foreigners in Korea to order food. If you are visiting Korea, make sure to try it out. I haven't really done much other than that. I did take a walk around the neighborhood to see what's around here. It was an E-Mart on the corner of the street, but it didn't have many things. I got some water, some drinks. I'm just finishing a Netflix series, and I'll think I'll be turning in for the night. And for tomorrow, I did plan a few itineraries, like Bongeunsa Temple. Then I'll be visiting Gangnam Star Road. Then I'll be going to Samsung Haemaji Park and end up in Sebitsom and Soresom. There are two islands next to each other, so that should be fun. But anyway, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please remember to give it a like and subscribe. Thank you, and I see you later. Goodbye. Just a little bit of time.
I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do it.